The Janet C. arrives in Erie's port this morning, hauling with her 9 windmill turbine blades. The 250-foot-long blades will be sent out to various destinations for projects throughout western Pennsylvania and also in New York State. Erie is the 453-foot-long flagship first stop on the Great Lakes. She has other stops planned to deliver more cargo. Unclear how long the ship will be docked and unloading before it sets off to its next destination.